on the top pitcher, he put the chipboards with the correct boxes for the operator. The operator doesn't have to look for the chipboards all over.
So the chip, so 14 chipboards by 14 boxes, 16 yes. chipboards, very good.
The other ones, we put the molds that were over here on this empty, on this space. We put them underneath the racks. That's a process right now. We have, still have to put locations on them. That way we know those molds are all for blue.
Okay.
So they're all blue. Those molds run all in blue. So we don't have to go all over and look for them.
Okay.
And then on the bottom picture, we're labeling, putting labels on all the parts that we need. That way we know where they are for the setup. And the station, we move the station area from the by the computer to outside, so that way everybody can see where we are at station.
Very good. Hey, nice job. Very good.